on the podcast right now from B.O.R.N. It's Tabetha Linn. Hello, Tabetha.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? I'm
doing well. Getting in that Christmas season right now. Busy
yes.
time, right?
Doesn't seem like it should be middle of December already.
I know. We haven't had the snow or anything, have
no.
we?
No. I heard it's coming, though.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're due for it, right?
Yes. We haven't had a good snowy winter. A lot of people get mad for me saying that.
Right.
We haven't had the white Christmas.
Are you a snow fan?
I like the snow.
Yeah, do you?
I'm not fond of cold, but I love the snow.
There you go. We should get out of the snow without the cold, right?
I grew up in New York State, so there,
well, you're used to the snow.
I'm used to the snow.
This is nothing in Ohio for you.
Yeah,
we know. You grew up there, I mean, you know, 10 inches of snow is nothing up there, right?
True.
Pretty much, yeah. I don't think you can close school for that, you know?
Yeah, we got quite a few snow days.
Did you really? Yeah,
wow, we did.
Yeah. So I know sometimes they close school with a few, you know, not much snow here, but I know.
Yeah. I know down where my family lives, mm-hmm. some of them in North Carolina, mm-hmm. they close things for a couple inches.
Right, yeah, like, oh, yeah.
Really?
It's like, wow, that's nothing to us. So what's going on with B.O.R.N. this
time? All right. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone mm-hmm. who donated for Giving Tuesday. I was amazed at the bountiful blessings we were given from it.
Nice.
We have had quite a few different people donating different items we've needed, like blankets and things for our blessing bags. And still can use more blankets mm-hmm. or coats or hats or gloves and
okay.
the wintery type things. We seem to be going through a lot more of our men's blessing bags lately. Mm-hmm. So if anyone would love to donate mm-hmm. some like men's shaving creams, the little sample size or the small deodorants, mm-hmm. that would be amazing. But yeah, things are going well. We've been steadily busy and
nice,
trying to help as many people as we can. And
so when you go in a store and you see the one with the travel sizes, go in there and get some stuff and get donated. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
We have we average probably about 5 to 7 blessing bags a week.
That's pretty good though.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Yeah. Some weeks are more and some are less, but the one lady I have the volunteers that mm-hmm. puts them together, she'll be like, "We need more of this. We're out of this."
right.
We also had a whole bunch of socks donated mm-hmm. to us from a couple different women's groups.
Wow, okay.
And I was amazed at how many there were.
Nice, yeah.
Usually we get a lot of just men's or women's, but we got men's, women's, and children's, and I was like, wow.
That's cool.
So we put them on our table out in the hallway.
Do you find this community a very giving community?
Oh, yeah. Bucyrus mm-hmm. is a wonderful community, mm-hmm. and they have huge hearts.
Yeah.
And I am truly blessed to live in this city.
I just had Major Tom in this morning from the Salvation Army. He said the same thing. He said, he says he's never seen a community like this.
It's it is giving. Amazing. Mm-hmm. And at times you don't think that people are going to step up to the plate. They, like, blow your mind mm-hmm. with how much they do give and help and just step up to help other people.
Yeah, that's very good, especially this time of year. But, I mean, all year round, though, right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I mean, we have some months that just seems like they're slower,
mm-hmm.
but I think it's just the times of the year.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Because we go through times of plenty and slow.
Yeah.
And all of us have our times where we have a whole lot on our plates and others we don't.
Yeah.
But, yes, things are going well.
Are you guys in need of anything? Any kind of, are you looking for anything?
Blankets, hats, mm-hmm. gloves, the cold wintery mm-hmm. stuff.
Okay.
The little hand warmer thingies. Mm-hmm. We also put water bottles in our thing if anyone would like to donate some water.
Mm-hmm.
Big bottles or the little ones, either one. Smaller ones fit better in the blessing bags.
Okay.
But we usually, every client that comes in, we offer them a cup of coffee or tea or hot chocolate, a bottle of water. Or
nice.
Just a snack, something to.
Right.
Because everyone needs something.
Right. Exactly right.
Gotta be able to give help. But, yeah.
Yeah. If someone doesn't know what you guys do, what B.O.R.N. does, can you?
We help people with emergent needs mm-hmm. for, like, your gas, electric, water, propane, rent. We help with, it's up to our 6-month limit for, mm-hmm. like, taxi ride if you need it for work mm-hmm. or to a doctor's appointment. You have to prove both of them, like an appointment or a sheet. Usually, for the ones that start through a temp agency, they get a letter that says they're starting at this place on this date.
Mm-hmm.
so that it's provable, so that we can actually have it for paper trail records.
Nice. And
we help with up to a certain amount for a prescription. Mm-hmm. It has to be the original one at the medicine shop. All of our clients, for no matter what need we help with, have to come into the office for an interview.
Mm-hmm.
We just have to have that and their ID, whatever need. They need the complete bill or the lease agreement,
mm-hmm.
Just so that it's provable. And then we also put gas in vehicle for work or doctor's appointment as well. So.
Okay.
But it all has to come in. And everyone needs to come back in for the first follow-up is mandatory and in person. And if you know someone that needs help, they need to call us or come to the office. We can't do things over the phone through someone else or for someone else. They have to come in and fill out all the paperwork.
Okay. But. And if someone needs to get a hold of you, how can they do that?
They can call us at 419-562-2150, or we are just up the street here at 222 East Rensselaer Street. Right next to Salvation Army and St. Paul's Church. It's a big white house that says Pacemake Center at the corner, directly behind the fire department.
Okay.
You can email us at busirisborn@gmail.com, or we have a form you can fill out on our website at www.busirisborn.com.
Okay, and that's a location that you can drop things off to if you have donations, right? Okay.
Yes.
All right, Tabetha, thank you so much. Merry Christmas to you.
We will be closed. Okay. The week between Christmas and New Year's,
mm-hmm.
It's possibly maybe the Friday before and the Monday after, depending on how many volunteers I have in the office for those days, just so our volunteers and can spend time with family and friends and things.
All right, Tab. Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome. You have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Same to you. Thank you.
You're welcome.